Hello everyone, this is me, Son of Sparta 80. Today I'm gonna show you how to beat Mission 8 in Dante Must Die mode easily somehow. I'm gonna tell you just in case, right now, my first three slots of Devil Breaker Arms are Overture, then Ragtime, then Buster Arm. Okay, let's just continue. Well, here you go.
Never stood a chance.
I have 5,808 Staus points. That's unbelievable. That's unbelievable. To be honest, I'm not really that much of a good Devil May Cry player. I've seen a lot of great Devil May Cry videos. So, whatever. You may think.
Yes, that's my ride.
That I'm also one of. You may think that I'm also one of the good Devil May Cry players. Okay, yeah. Maybe good, but I'm not that great. I got it because I just figured out how to do something like that. So I'm just showing you how to do what I figured. The requirement to go through the requirement is 6,000. We need to get 6,000 total stars points. And I've got 5,808 total stars points already. Right now. It may go lower and higher depending on the mission. Well, let's see.
Where does this go? Blood all over. Better be a shower in here.
Go home already!
Down is the only way, huh?
Lower now, 5,273. I hate that. That's a problem in this mission. It sucks, right? Well, there is a problem in this. Oh, well, what can I say? There is a problem in this mission about ranking system. Total stylish points. There's a problem with total stylish points. In missions like Mission 8, Mission 10, Mission Mission 12, Mission 15, and Mission 18. There's a lot of problems in these missions especially. That's why.
This again. Where's it gonna take me now?
I'm recording this right away. First, I'm gonna drink. I just need a drink. Wait a minute. Okay, I'm back. So let's just continue where I was. Okay. I need to go this way. I need to go there. And the divinity statue. Well. Two. I need to get more. These two are okay. Boom. Okay. Sorry. Okay. Well, come on. Which one should I choose? Okay, maybe this one. Again. This one's okay. This one's gonna be just fine. Whatever. Here we go. Okay. Let's just get right to it.
Well, well.
Okay. And he's dead. Look at that! I already have 6,052. Yeah. Requirement is 6,000, right? I already have 6,552. Wait a minute. I got 5,200 something? But now I have 6,052. 5,273 or something? Yeah. I had 5,273. But now I have 6,052. 6,052? Well, it gets lower and high. It gets lower and higher every time. Whatever.
Yeah. There are no express elevators. Someone's a lousy architect.
Break. I hate it. What the hell? I hate you guys. Lowered only 300 status points. Lower to only 300. Okay then. Okay.
Come on, baby.
But I've lost so much health. But it's okay. Ragtime, but I didn't. Okay, fine. I should have used Ragtime. Well, monkey business. Oh, whatever.
Good. Finally made it. Now, a phone here? Does it still work?
There's no such thing as too prepared.
I'm okay with it. I needed to ignore those guys.
Think it's good to be king, huh? Not for much longer.
Get airborne!
Whatever. Multiplied by 1.2, huh? That's how. I had 5,700 and something. So, if it multiplies by 1.2, then it's obvious that I had, to get more than 6,000 total status points. Well, it does require... It does require 6,000 total status points to get S rank. So, hope you get it, how to do it, how to get S rank in Dante Must Die mode in Mission 8. Mission 8 of Dante Must Die mode, okay. Anyways, thank you for watching. Hope you have a good day. I wasn't really satisfied when I broke Ragtime accidentally. But that was not the only thing which was on me. I should have realized that I had one more Ragtime. So that was also on me. Stupid me. Oh well, now let me show you how to use Ragtime against these flying demons and that dancing bastard called Nobody. So don't worry. This one's gonna be a short one. Just a short clip. That's all. So let's just get right into it. Okay. Here we go. I'm gonna charge bullet right now.
Out of my way, witch.
Well, I got 6,288. That's because I've in this mission, in this current mission, I got last time I got 6,305. So I only got lowered to 17 only. That's all. I only got lowered to 17. Yeah. Anyways, hope you like this video. If you like this video, please give a like. I'm gonna make another video about Mission 8. I mean, how to beat it in Hell in Hell mode. How to beat Mission 8 in Hell in Hell mode. That's gonna be my next video. And after that, I'm gonna make more videos about how to beat Mission 10, Mission 12, Mission 15, and Mission 18 in both Dante Must Die mode and Hell in Hell mode. So be sure to subscribe. So, thanks for watching. Hope you have a good day.